and we can say that the salt dissolved in water facilitates an optimum condition for the passage of the current between the two electrodes.